All right, my dude, Snake Insanity here. I think this is what's called a rat snake. It's about 4 foot long, and it seems to be injured right where my finger is pointing. I really don't want to mess with it. Snake Insanity, the rat snake. Hope we got hit by a car or what? I don't think I really even want to pick it up. Honestly, that injury looks like it could be a day or two old. It's pretty big, honestly. Yo, rat snake. Seems to be moving just fine. Maybe not very fast. I don't like him reaching up like that. Some bird feathers. Just eat a bird? Okay, his head was about 1 foot from my knee. Moving faster now. We're coming upon a tree. Let's see what he does at the tree. He's about 2 foot from me. Ah, he lives in the tree. I had no idea. Well, there it is. Thumbs up. Snake. Insanity.